Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Phoenix Firestar Plays Gears of War 5. You might notice things are a bit different behind my time. Really different, but different. Now this is because I got moved into a bigger room that used to be my sister's. I got moved into here because she got moved out. But she's still in the process of getting all her stuff out, so you can see in the background some of her stuff still hanging there, like this nice little tapestry I got for I think it was Christmas I got her that. The Disney evil female villains. So I'm still in the process of getting situated and moved in here. So this isn't final, none of this or anything. Okay, I can stop talking about that. Okay, it started me back off here.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Yeah, it's probably ish fine. Now, I'm pretty sure I've already checked all these pretty thoroughly for anything that might have been skipped.
I found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
So here's about where it froze last time. Don't attack Jack! Nah, his arm came off. Hold on. Oh, it takes up a weapon slot. Do I want to give up my long shot for... No, it's neat, but I prefer to carry it as a third weapon, like this tri-shot. Acetic acid. Lovely. Because no evil research lab is complete without its acids. Oh, great. Giving me an option here. I don't want to choose the wrong one.
Speak through, buddy. You too.
Yep, that's the one I can't go back from. Dang it. Oh no, sure, I'll get all of them. You just worry about it if they start shooting at us. That'd be my guess. A lot. Nope. I'm pretty sure that one's looking right at that one, so I can't grab that one. Not yet, anyway. So you're looking right that way. Where are you looking? Yeah, sure, you just wander right through them. Yeah, can you grab that one while you're over? No? Okay, thanks. Yeah, you know, great working with you, buddy. Hey, you're just waiting for me to do that, aren't you? Yeah, I think I'd get caught if I try to walk that way.
Got him!
least that silence killed the herd a little. Hello. Hello. And you're facing that way. Well, that took care of that. Yeah, I probably could have solved some problems with that. Acidic gas, never good. Brilliant deduction there. Ow. Sound a bit like the dinosaur, something from out of Jurassic Park. I'm trying to. I think it was the Velociraptors made that, like, that sound. Kept chattering after death. That mesh would probably come in more handy in these tight spaces and everything. But I just... I have such a hard time giving up my sniper rifle. It's really set in what I like. Not that I don't like the shotgun, but, yeah. And I probably could have also used these electric traps to, take out some of these BBs. Jack, you get that. That really can't. Oh, nope, it is not. I thought that might have been the door I tried to kick open. Nope. Sovereign Directive 10345. By virtue of the authority vested in me as chairman of the Coalition of Ordered Governments, it is hereby ordered that all activities at the New Hope Research Facility are to be terminated effective immediately. It is further ordered that all staff report to the House of Sovereigns, where they will stand trial and face judgment on the 13th of Bloom. As citizens of this coalition, each of us made a pledge to conduct ourselves with honor, to observe principles of loyalty and purity as it was decreed by the All Fathers. I know not greater, no greater impurity than what has been conceived within the walls of New Hope. No act more dishonorable than what is effectively the imprisonment of, and torture of children. Furthermore, the untruth told by Dr. Miles Sampson and his team to protect themselves and their efforts from scrutiny indicate disloyalty of the greatest severity. Dr. Miles Sampson, you have forsaken your responsibilities to society, and so your society must forsake you. Chairman Monroe, the House of Sovereigns. Oh, I think there's still blood on this one. Patient Analysis AX331-2. Prior to loss of speech, the subject complained frequently about joint and lung pain, as well as agonizing headaches. Subject's exposure to emulsion was severe even before testing began. Once Russ Lung had metastasized throughout the subject's body, death came quickly. Emulsion's effect led to intense and immediate cell stress. The other cells undergo point mutations that could be considered beneficial. Studies will continue, Dr. Miles Sampson. Is this them under here? Yeah. You know, I think they said this in the older Gears, but we should have flashlights on our suits. With all the other nice little effective doodads and doohickeys. Patient analysis EV-184-9. So they're involved with Resident Evil 2. Has been exposed to emotion levels hitherto known, without exception, to be fatal. Which displays no detectable cellular degradation at all. Quite the opposite, if anything. We have decided to isolate and observe EV-184-9 closely, 26 hours a day, while continuing to administer a daily dose of concentrated emulsion. We tell her it's her medicine, and she smiles while she takes it. She is quite eager to be helpful. Nice to know they have vending machines at a child torture house. What was your first clue? Patient analysis RK619-4. Final transformation occurred roughly 18 hours before death. Quite disappointing, as the subject's cells had initially benefited from the emulsion exposure, nearly as much as subject EV-184-9's. It was time to face a hard truth. EV-184-9's response to emotion exposure may be entirely anomalous. Dr. Torres has just informed me that EV-184-9's T-cells appear to be particularly responsive. He believes her body is now aging at a pace roughly half that of a normal girl. Shut off for a while, so OP still works, sort of.
So, I'm really gonna ask this
guy. I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children.
Just like a pile of bodies just sitting there. All right. I guess I'm moving on then. This looks to be pretty close to it. Time-worn data drive. There is a message hidden on the drive that Jack has decrypted. Dr. Sampson, I represent a concerned party within Chairman Monroe's administration. We are uncolored by the messianic moralism our chairman has consistently shown. Instead, we are pragmatists in our view. The greatest kindness we can do for Sarah is bring the pendulum wars to a swift, decisive end. To this goal, we are willing to provide you with aid and resources unlike our chairman. We are capable of imagination, of seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, as it were. Your work has too much potential to squander. Preparations are now underway to relocate your research to a new location, safely distant from eyes that may pry. Monroe has spies everywhere. He will speak with you again. Yeah. But we unplugged them and then plugged them back in, didn't we? That should have worked. This is why I keep these things. I mean, which part of it? It's all the same building, I'm pretty sure. I feel like they'd hide something in there.
Come on, this way.
I feel like there's something I missed here. You never told me this location was complete. Now there's like, here's an old sniper rifle, on your way. Thank you. just how the cog were. Lost ear. Yeah, here. You ever pick something up and feel like you caught some essence of whoever owned it? Whoever wore this looked a lot of ass. It looked like eyes, but I don't know why it'd be all the way out here. Can't go and stand up on that. Ammo. Ooh, a component. More than than there should be, less than just a lot.
There it goes. No, the old car couldn't get enough credit for its advances in big game technology.
Let's gunking up the machine. Probably ice. Tons and tons of ice.
I'm gonna check up here.
Shit! Hey! Sons of a gun!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate.
Thank you. of them. I felt like that should have been harder. Could have been harder. Sure, we could probably use the exercise. I've already seen both towers. Didn't spread out very far, did you? That's right, I'm smart enough to move out of the way, usually. Oh no, Jack. Come on, I'm a Ooh, what do we have here? Ultimate upgrade, March the Death. Attacks against pulsed enemies deal 20% more damage. This upgrade has been automatically equipped. Oh, nice. Really? Already? Huh. Doesn't seem to have been much on here then. I expected it to be a bit more because this was a whole cargo ship. This is probably where we gotta go back up. Yep. Now, if only we could fire those stone weapons while driving this thing. Yeah, might as well. This is about as much of a vacation as you guys are going to get. There's a lot of gaps in that. Look at that, it's already frozen back over. I dropped one of them. Where are you going? Come on, peekaboo, I see you. It's just a way to flank him. Actually doing something.
You killed me. You killed me.
You killed me.
Who can trust you now?
Trust you now.
Hey, what is?
Ah, that's why you did it. So I could have a little episode. I'm a little worried about the one dude off part of that. Let's see. Ooh, I got 24 of these stocked up. Increases his maximum health, can revive himself twice as fast. Stealth thrusters, stealth fetch, stealth shielding, reactive stealth, improved capacitor, range, damage increases the longer if it hits an enemy, hit multiple enemies at once. Skills recharge his abilities.
We just found that condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a bastion too.
Shouldn't you have overload by now? Dude, I think you got something on you. Checkpoint. Alright, this seems like a good place to stop it. I'll see you all next time. Thanks for